Hi, most likely if you've clicked on this video, you need a little bit of help using green screen and VSDC Free Video Editor. I can help you with that. Let's get started. First, of course, you open up the program. You click New Project and then you go to Finish. Then you exit out the wizard, go to Add Object, and then go to Video. You click on your green screen video, then you readjust that video. Now you go back to Add Object, back to Video, click on your background video, click OK, and then readjust that video. Now right click on the green screen video and bring it to top. Then double click on the green screen video, go to Video Effects, then go to Transparent, then go to Background Remover. Adjust as you see fit to get the green out of the background. Okay, so you still see that there is green in the background. So don't fret. What you do is that you rinse and repeat. But this time you go to get the color from the scene. Then you click on that color and it goes away. Now you still see that there's some green left. So what you do is that you rinse and repeat. Go to back, go to Video Effects, go to Transparent, go to Background Remover, go to OK, then click on Get Color from Scene, then click on that bit of green. Unfortunately, there's some green in my hair, so my hair disappeared just a little bit, but I adjusted it as I saw fit. And boom, 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 it's just that simple. It's so easy. Tell me why it took me 4 hours to do it. Four hours, I will never get back. The only consolation is that I helped you out. So if I helped you out, tickle that like button. If you have any questions, leave it in the comments. And I make videos randomly, so tickle that subscribe button. And I will see you later. Peace.